Hi there, beautiful Thrivers. Welcome back to another video with Thriving in Chaos. Today, we are going to tackle another envelope for my daughter's first cash stuffing binder. So thanks for joining me. Click that subscribe button if you're not subscribed. Like the video, and let's go. Hi, everyone. I hope you guys are doing good. It is Friday. We're kickstarting this weekend off. I'm very happy about it. I hope you guys have some great plans this weekend. I really don't. I'm just going to be sticking around the house, getting some things done around my house. Before we get started, though, let me go ahead and grab today's prompt card. If you're new to my videos, this is a prompt card. It's basically a conversation starter. So I'll ask and answer the question on the card in this video, and you guys can put your answers in the comments below. Just a little something to help us get to know each other better. So today's prompt card is, are you a cat person or a dog person? 100% dog person, because I'm allergic to cats. But if I wasn't allergic to cats, I actually might be a cat person. I just don't have the choice. So, dog person for sure. I have 4 dogs myself. What about you guys? Are you a cat person or a dog person? Let me know in the comments below. All right, so today we are going to tackle another envelope for my daughter's binder. She is 16 years old, and we are working on her very first cash stuffing binder. I love this method so much that I want to teach my children how to do it. I figure if I'm teaching them early, they'll be in a much better place than I am at my age. So that's why I'm doing this. I want them to have a good basis for saving and budgeting and knowing how to spend and save and be intentional about every dollar they make. With that being said, she chose her theme, which was Chainsaw Man. It's an anime that she likes, born from a manga that was written, and we've decided to do her entire binder in the form of that manga. So all of these are images from mangas, and we kind of edited them and made them become her envelopes. So we finished quite a few, and we still have quite a few more to do. It's been a slow process because I can only do about 2 a month, but I am trying my best to get this done so that she can start cash stuffing her money in specific places where she wants to. So with that being said, we're going to work on the next one today, and that will be her clothes. This is the image that she has given to me for clothes. I think it looks appropriate. It came from the manga, and it fits the idea of clothes. So I'm going to be drawing this out. So let me explain what I'm going to do, especially for you newbies. I am basically going to draw this image with Sharpie markers. That is the plan. So what I do is I take an image, I print it out to the size and dimensions that I want. I edit it to match what we want it to be. For this, I just put clothes here. I think I'm going to keep this. We're going to put that in there because that apparently was part of the manga and it looks cute enough. And then I take some tracing paper. In this instance, I'm using a thick vellum paper. I like the thick because it's just a little bit more sturdy. And then I will tape it onto the back of this like so, and then I will trace over it using Sharpie markers. Once I'm done, I remove the image, and the image should still be here on the tracing paper. And then I take the tracing paper along with some cardstock as some backing, and I slide it into an envelope, and then we have our envelope. And that way, the envelopes can be reused. She can change this out if she wants to, if she never needs it anymore, and she can put something else in its place. But for now, we're going to make it close. So now you know exactly what I do to make this image happen. The rest of this will be time-lapse for you guys. I hope you enjoy it. I'll put some music on, and we'll come back together at the end to take a closer look and then to let my daughter put it in her binder. We'll be right back.
Just wish he knew.
Okay, that about killed my finger. Oh my gosh, the dots are crazy. Okay, so we're done. I think it looks really good. What do you guys think? Let me know in the comments. I'm gonna go grab my daughter so she can put it in her binder.
Are you proud of this one?
Yeah, I should be.
Ooh. You did all the dots.
Yes. Yes, I did. And about killed my finger.
Was really good.
Oh my gosh. I was just like, ugh. All right. Close is done. So you know what to do. Oh my gosh. I never want to do dots again. I did dots on the first one, but it didn't feel like this. See? I think these work because they're so
specific, I guess.
Yes, you have to line them up and stuff.
That was really good, though.
Thank you. I'm glad you enjoy it.
I do.
You'll enjoy cash stuff in this envelope then.
Yay! Thank you.
You're welcome, baby. Oh. Well, you got it firsthand. She likes it. So, we have finished another envelope. What are we at? We're 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. 7 so far. I can't remember what the total was that she had. I don't think it was as many as my oldest daughter, but yeah. So, we have some more to do for sure before we can call this complete. But yeah, I mean, it's looking good. She's given me some hard ones, that is for sure. But I enjoy it. My finger doesn't enjoy it, but I enjoy doing it. So I'm proud of it, and I'm glad that she likes it. And I can't wait to get this done for her so she can start cash stuffing. Anyway, I appreciate you guys being here. If you're still watching, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. My channel is about my cash stuffing journey. Budgeting, saving money, but being intentional and still living life. So if that might interest you, why don't you just stick around, give me a chance, let me inspire you in your own walk, and we'll do this thing together. And in the meantime, I get to be a little bit creative every once in a while and get my kids onto the system as well. I hope you enjoyed it, and I will see you in the next video, which will be on Monday, and it will also be another cash envelope. I think it's the only two that I'm going to be able to get to this month, so another cash envelope in here, and then the rest of the month is cash stuffings, WTF Wednesdays, and that sort of thing. So I hope that you stick around, and I will see you on Monday with another DIY envelope. As always, until next time, bye.